find out in
what is going on, guys? It is Prestige here, bringing you some Gears of War 3, and this is the Easter egg, the Lambent chicken. Now, I'm sure there's plenty of videos about it online, but I want to share it with my fellow subscribers because this has got to be the best Easter egg on Gears of War, and you can find it right in the beginning, right on Act 1, Chapter 1, Book 1, Novel 1. I am with... You want to go ahead and give your name? Sir Static XP Bob, and we are playing Gears of War, like I said before, and he's gonna help me find that big ass chicken, and I think we're gonna give it a nipple twist. Can I be kinky with the chicken? Kinky chicken. Okay, so first off, once you get to the top of the boat, you're gonna want to take out all the lambent and head over to these boat holes. Now, we messed up a couple times because the people are talking, so I'm going to wait till they're done. And you shoot the boat hole. And when Marcus says, hello, like an old Navy sea dog, then that's when you know. That's when you know it's activated. And there's four of these tubes. And only Marcus can do that, I should point out. So you come over here, shoot. Oh, hello. Hello. And then...
Marcus, what about the disc?
You shove your disc in your ass. There's a chicken! And we shoot the chicken. We shoot the chicken till it becomes angered and turns into this big, big chicken. Oh, man, he's chasing your ass. Shoot him! Oh, I should have active reload. Shoot that chicken.
Mutate on that, you fuck.
Mutate on that, you fuck. Well, guys, that is the Easter egg. If you liked this, make sure you leave a like. Thank you, Static Bebop, for being in the video. And thank you, Angels of Death, for showing me this. Good day, YouTube.